at home. So children, our today's topic is, can you see this? This is MORAL, moral, SCIENCE, science. So our today's class is on moral science, and our topic is I am a HELPFUL, helpful person, person, son. I am a helpful person. So our today's topic is I am a helpful person. So children, can you see this? This is a bird. This is a baby bird sitting inside her nest. So today I'll tell you a story about a bird whose name is Mana, and he and her son. Okay, so let's start the story now. Once there was a Mana. She had a chick. Her chick was very naughty. One day he sent his mother, "Mama, can you teach me how to fly?" Mama Mana said, "No, it is dark now. We cannot fly now. I will teach you tomorrow." But what the bird chick did, you know? The chick did not listen to her mother and she jumped off the nest. After she jumped off, what happened, you know? He fell down from the nest. He fell down the third. THUD, third. Third means a very dull sound. Third, on the ground. He fell down from the nest. The Mama Mana was very distressed. He was searching her son. "Where is my son now?" Suddenly, the fireflies came out and asked and said, "What happened, poor Mana?" Mother Mana said, "Listen, my son is lost. Can you help me to find my son?" The fireflies gathered together and they lights their own. Suddenly the Mother Mana got his son. She hugged her son and said thank you to fireflies. So children, from this story, what we came to learn is we should always listen to our mama and always help others. So children, with this story, I will now. So children, now look at this book. This is your chapter, Mana and the Fireflies. Mana and the Fireflies. So let's read the story now. Come on children, put your finger on your book and start reading with me. Once there was a Mana. She had a chick. The chick wanted to fly like his mother. One night he asked his mother to teach him to fly. The Mana told him that he was too young. It had also got dark. But the naughty chick did not listen to her and jumped off the nest. He fell on the ground with a third. Third means a very dull sound. What is the meaning of third? The meaning of third is very dull sound. And hurt himself. It was too dark and the poor Mana could not find him. She cried and asked for help. Some flies, seeing her in distress, gathered to form a small circle of light. The Mana found her chick and hugged him. She thanked the fireflies for being so helpful. So children, this is the story. You have to read it at your home, putting the fingers on the words and read it. So children, I will give you the worksheet on this chapter. You will have to write it down in your copy. So till then, thank you. Bye-bye.